Kurtis or saris are considered most appropriate office wear attire for Indian women. But what type of kurti or sari should you wear at office wear? Here comes 5 simple and chic office appropriate tips for working women. Tip number 1. Choose the right color and print. The color that you wear at office should not be bright. It should be subtle. Colors like pink, blue, green, black, white can be considered as office appropriate colors. Office is not the place to get all the attention. Avoid wearing bright colors. When it goes to prints, do not wear loud prints, big prints. Wear smaller ones. Tip number 2. The blouse. Definitely, your blouse needs to complement your sari, but it should also cover the maximum part of your body. That means it should not be too deep either in front or at the back. Also, sleeveless blouses are not considered work appropriate. Your blouse should have sleeves. Tip number 3. The collar. Be sure whatever you wear, either it be a kurti or a blouse, it has to have a collar. If it does not have a collar, it is not considered to be professional. You can have any collar. A standing collar, a Peter Pan, a straight, a mandarin, anything works, but it needs to have a collar. Tip number 4. Straight kurtis. Wear straight kurtis at office. You cannot afford to wear an A-line or a pleated or a gathered kurti. You can wear kurti with anything like palazzo, cigarette pants, leggings or jeans, which is fine. And lastly, tip number 5. Wear the right hairstyle. Complete your look with simple and neat hairstyle. Style your look simple to get that edgy look. A bun or a plait or a simple pony works well with an office attire. Question for today. Someone asked, do we need to choose accessory for an office wear? And do we have preferences for makeup as well to look professional? Yes, we do. And to give you answer for this, I am coming up with my next video, which is on professional accessories and right makeup for office wear. So stay tuned. PepsiCo numero uno Indra Nooyi needs no introduction. In a global summit 2013 in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, she said it is crucial to be tech savvy and work on your communication skills, but it is equally important to work on your image. You can take help from a profession on what to wear and what colors you should choose as per your profession. She also says it is better to have 3 well-made, well-suited, well-fitted garments as compared to 15 sloopy garments. Sharing an incident, she said in her early years, she remembers she had gone for her interview and she wore a loose-fitted, a budgeted suit with high boots, bright orange color, and the moment she came out of the interview room, she bursted out in tears. She said she cannot forget it, and what happened after that was a game changer for her. Being a corporate woman, she is mostly seen in business suits, solid colors, quality fabrics, minimum accessories, classy wrist watches and well-cut jacket. Her designer and image consultant, Nina McLemore, suggests her jewel tones accent pops when it comes to professional attires. She says Nui appears to feel her strongest in these hues, while also knowing they flatter her skin tone beautifully. Her style also adds the frequent scarf wrapped around her neck or shoulders and wearing that pearl necklace which are her signature and creates focus on her face. She wears natural looking makeup and that isn't obvious but also doesn't make her look washed out. She says the best thing is to look natural, but it takes makeup to look natural. If you are looking for right office wear Indian attire, I would suggest Fab India. It has got one of the best collection, either it be kurtis or saris for professional women. Fab India is India's largest private platform for products that are made from traditional techniques, skills and hand-based processes. Fab India's products are natural, craft-based, contemporary and affordable. William Nanda Bissell, an Indian businessman and the chairman of Fab India, is the managing director of the company. If you like my video, do not forget to like, share and subscribe and stay tuned for the next video which is on professional accessories and appropriate makeup for professional wear.